lawsuit by the U.S. government accuses Tesla of allowing racism in their factory. The lawsuit says that Tesla allowed displays of racism, including the use of the N-word towards black employees, as well as racist taunts and death threats. The lawsuit alleges that any black employees that complained were the subject of retaliation. There is no specific monetary demand, but asks that Tesla pay victims for the conduct they were subject to.